builder for him. Obviously, we've seen Keone in the past be able to do just exactly that. I think that bat against Cruz was huge, especially down. You got two left-handers coming up behind him in that situation where we had just given up two runs. So he kept grinding it out, though. And I think it was a big builder for him to be able to go back out there the next inning and record three outs.